Good afternoon, children. How are you? I think you are happy and safe at home. Please take care of your health. So, in grade 2, in the last session, we have discussed about our first poem, First Day at School. Today, we are going to learn about Hurley's Adventure. It's a story. In grade 2, it's the first story. What is that story? Hurley's Adventure. Have you seen animals? Yes, you have seen many animals. So, there are many animals. And do you know which is the tallest animal? Exactly. Giraffe is the tallest animal. Giraffe is the tallest animal. So, in our lesson, there are two characters. One is a girl and other is a giraffe. You might be surprised. What is the character of a giraffe in the story? In the starting I told you, it is somewhat special story. So here, do you know what is the meaning of adventure? Adventure means taking risk in doing some types of activities. Risky jobs. So here, in this story, a girl is having a discussion with a giraffe. Girl and giraffe both are having a discussion. So, one day, Haldi, the girl name was Haldi. And Haldi was going to school. And when she was walking to the school, she met a giraffe. Actually, we will be seeing giraffe in the forest or in the zoo. But it's a story. So, while Haldi was walking, she met a giraffe. You can see here. See the image. This giraffe is somewhat special. The giraffe is holding book in his hand. And giraffe is wearing glasses. So, this is somewhat special giraffe. So, Haldi was walking to school and in the middle, she met a giraffe. And the giraffe was wearing glasses and it was holding a book in his hand. Haldi looked at a giraffe. Oh, you are so tall. I should see you like this. So, and what happened? I am sorry. I have to stare at you. Then she said, but I have never met a giraffe like this. Haldi saying to giraffe, I have never seen such type of giraffe. You are something special. Then giraffe said, my name is Smile. My name is Smile. So, then Haldi said, my name is Haldi. They have introduced themselves. Wherever you see me, giraffe is saying, wherever you see me, you will look at me and you will smile. I'll be very happy. So they were both were discussing. And finally, then Haldi, she remembered, oh no giraffe, no smiling, I have to go to school. It's already late. Then giraffe said, okay. Now, please, can you come and sit on my back? I will take you to the school. You'll be feeling that as you are flying in the air. So Haldi jumped onto the giraffe and she sat. When she was traveling on giraffe, she can see all the things around her, the things which are very high. Why do you know? Because giraffe is the tallest animal, and when Haldi sat on giraffe, she can see the all the things around her. So at last she asked, "Oh giraffe, you are the tallest animal." And then giraffe is asking to Haldi, "Haldi, do you go to school?" "Yes, I go to school. I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. And on Saturday, I go to school and I play there." "What do you do at school?" giraffe asked Haldi. "I will read and write. I learn something. I learn about stars, trees." Then giraffe said, "Oh, very nice." Then what happened? At last they were discussing and Haldi reached her school. She jumped down and she was walking to the school. And when she turned back to say thank you to giraffe, there was no giraffe. So that means then she thought that, "Oh, what an adventure story I had." So children, this is the story of Haldi's adventure. And I hope you all understood. Thank you. Swati from Talapadmati International School.